Password accepted.
Hey guys, it's your girl Cameron, and I'm back at it again with another video. And today I'm going to be reacting to Normani's new single, Wild Side, today or tonight. And I'm really excited because I have not done a music video reaction in a hot sec. And back when Normani released Motivation, I did a reaction. To the point, I'm kind of just invested in her journey, as we all are. So I thought that I would get back into it today and react to it for you guys. I'm also going to be reacting to this from the perspective of a dancer. From what I understand and from little clips I've seen, this video is very dance heavy. So I would love to add another perspective and another voice that you guys might not get on other reaction videos, because I'm a dancer. And I have that knowledge. I'm really excited today. I think we've all been waiting for Normani's comeback. I was a little confused for a second. I was like, where's my girl? I also have my green screen going. This is the first time I've ever done this, and I thought it would be cute to add it to this video. And let me know what you think about the song in the video. Without further ado, let's just get straight into the reaction. A few things. I have heard the song. I could not resist. I heard the song, and I will be giving my opinion on all of that afterwards. I've seen little itty bitty clips, but I said, you know what, I'm gonna film a reaction, so I'm not going to watch the video. So this is an honest, true first time reaction of the entire video. I got the speaker going, so let's get it. Normani's gonna get my money, because this ain't getting monetized. This video is not getting monetized, so I'm doing this for the pure love. Okay, the pose. I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. Already we're getting visuals. We're getting I love the still shot. This type shit heavy wine. Last minute just said I. Ooh, that camera angle is sick. That's so cool. Already, I'm really loving that camera angle, how they made it slide, you know, a little bit, and they flipped it. I'm not into film, but however that was done, really cool, really neat. Something different, something original. Okay. Are those dice on her head? I think. Okay. Choreography. She's a... Ooh, they're hitting every beat. Okay. Pause. Already, I'm loving the dynamics in this choreography. I love how they're going in between these really nuanced movements to vibing and the floor movement. Dancing on the floor is not an easy task. Whatever that move was, loved it. Pretty original. This dance break is kind of giving me a very like 90s, 2000-esque breakdown, something that's very dance heavy. Of course, Normani can dance her ass off, and these dancers are killing it. So So we've gotten quite a few looks so far. Okay. Oh, the glass crack. Is this like look number 6? Come on. The eye contact. She knows her angles. Oh, wait a minute. She's dancing with herself. That's sick. That was sick. The pauses. I love the pauses. It's my take and I want it now. Oh, and she's supposed to be naked. Put me on my back, on my stomach. Baby, let me blow it like a trumpet. The day, new wig, new hair. Come take me out this mood glare. I'll be waiting on you with some lingerie. Just believe me. I love the white. I love the sequence and the choreography. Ooh, I love that. I love this part of the video. The angles, the best. Ooh, that shot of those dancers was gold.
Tonight is all about seeing each other and making love.
So, wow. Definitely, I believe the hype. That video was so dance heavy, but not to the point where it felt like, okay, what is Normani? Is she a dancer? Is she trying to be a dancer? But to the point where it's just so seamless. Like, you know how there's those artists that are really those triple threats? They can sing, they can dance, they can act. As far as Normani goes as a performer, I feel like she's that triple threat. She's giving you face, she's giving you story, she's giving you dancing, she's giving you vocals, right? I didn't feel like she was like trying to play dancer or trying to play this. She was being all of it. And I absolutely love someone who is well-rounded, who can do it all. And Normani is that. Let's just get into some of these looks, okay? The first opening look is like this black number, and I loved the shots, how they made it still shots, right? It was all very like pose, 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 pose. She was holding them poses, okay? We had the red room with her little headpiece, all red, super dark. And a note, just all of these looks were very different. So that was very interesting how there wasn't like a common thread between all of the images, but it's still tied together. Then we get to the one of her in that purple getup and the men dancing and the colors. I love the simplicity of that and the camera angles, of course. Now, I think that we can all agree that the all black outfit outside is probably one of the most iconic portions of this video, just with the synchronized choreography and the dance break. Loved it. Felt like it was perfectly placed. I liked how they didn't come out the gate swinging. Like, she left us on our toes. She kept us like, what is Normani gonna do? It was a very, very well-placed dance break. We have her in the plane in her little cheetah outfit. So this one was quite different from everything, of course. And then my favorite part, I have to say, I think is probably the solo portion where she's dancing with herself. I thought that was sick. It's something I haven't personally seen, not to say that it hasn't been done. I would be so interested on how they filmed that, because it wasn't like she was just mirroring herself, but there were certain parts where her leg would go one way and the other way, and then it would layer. So they weren't quite doing the same thing. That was sick. Love that. And then you have Cardi's part. I was actually surprised they went with one scene with Cardi B. The screenshot of her. But I do think that that was probably a smart move just to keep it simple. They were in the nude. You know, this is a sexy track, a sexy anthem. So I'm not mad at the simplicity at all. And a stunning visual, probably one of my favorite outfit and just visuals as a whole, was that last portion with the all white outfits. I love that sequencing of the dance moves and the slyness and how the dance moves were a little bit different from the other dance break, but they still kind of had a common thread. It's just the eye contact, the dynamics, the attention to detail, especially in the choreography. It was almost kind of perfect as far as performance, as far as visual performance, cinematography, as far as that goes. Perfection. Now, that's pretty much the video. I thought the video was an A++, and she was smart for releasing that with the song, because I think that the video elevates the song that much more. Now, for the song, I do like the song. This was one that she did put a snippet of a while ago, so I think we all kind of knew what to expect as far as the song goes. But she really makes those cute, fun, vibey tracks with a cute vocal. Definitely has some nice harmonizing, and we love it. I personally think that the Aaliyah sample works really well. To me, I like the chorus the most out of the song. I'm not sure if I like the register of her voice throughout the verses as much. I feel like there could have been a little bit of something, or I don't know if I wanted her to be deep. I don't know what it was, but I love the chorus. I do. It's super catchy. But the verses, they lose me a little bit. And that's just me being completely honest, y'all. There was one part of the song where she goes, "F it up like oopsie daisy," which I think the line is so cute, but I think she tried to fit too many words in that one sentence. That just stuck out to me when I first heard the song yesterday and listening to it. I was actually kind of surprised that they would choose to go with a sample as one of the leading singles. Something that is, this is a completely sampled. She went right on the one in a million beat. So there's no flip of the beat. There's some little added effects, but it's pretty much the same beat, her just making a whole other song off of it. Everybody's kind of on this mission, right? Normani's the first Normani. And she already faces so much comparison from, okay, is she the next Beyonce? Is she the next Janet? Is she the next, you know, whatever, right? And I think Normani's the next, the first Normani. So I think it's interesting because I've been seeing people now comparing her to Aaliyah, which I think they were strategic in giving her that nostalgic vibe that seems to be her moment. Because even in the motivation video, she was giving us early 2000s nostalgia. So maybe that's just going to be her thing. But for trying to brand her and separate her, I think it was an interesting choice to just choose a completely sampled song as one of her leading singles. So yeah, I like the song. I love the video. And that's my thoughts. I wanted to do a little breakdown for you guys. So please like, comment down below. What did you guys think of the song? Most importantly, what did you think of the video? Because that is probably one of the best videos of the year. Hands down, that is the best video of the year. The artist like Normani and Tinashe, right? She just came out with her Bouncing music video and I am obsessed, okay? I love Tinashe. But women like that who are killing the performance game, I think this is great because I think it's waking up the industry and I think that people are gonna start realizing that we need more. So I'm here for this. I'm here for it. And please hit that subscribe button down below if you want to see more videos like this. And without further ado, I will see you in my next video. Bye.